δάσκαλος ως τις ίδιες
Epical.
I knew you'd be back. The owl knows. She's Athena's favorite bird, you know.
I'm here for the key to the vault.
Now, what are you doing here? That's nearly ridiculous.
So, you're telling me it's not here?
I hid it somewhere safe. It's underwater in the Ariavigni shipwreck.
That doesn't sound very safe.
How could it not be safe, surrounded by so many defenders?
Why do I never get the easy jobs?
Who knows?
Μεγαλώνει με και πολιώνει με χθόνια και θυροκτώνε. Θυλαγρότη και λυτηρία, δρυμονίτης και βρωτών ελπής. Ελθέ, η κατέχης ωραίων δρυμούς, ελθέ θεά σώτηρα.
Don't want to be spotted here. Thank you.
you're doing. I'm going to end you.
Key. Your associate certainly kept it well protected.
He ought to have. I paid him well enough to do so.
Where exactly are you getting your drachmi from?
I have very few needs and spend only on what I find important. I'm very nearly thrifty.
Now that I have the key, is there anything else I need to prepare to visit the Island of Fire?
You tell me, Mystios. Do you feel prepared to explore the foundry of Hephaestus?
Wait. You're not going to ask me a strange question first?
Perhaps I'll think of one later.
I'm ready to explore that island.
Very good. You are proving your worth.
Am I now? I'm impressed.
There is an island swathed with clouds of smoke, where the earth blazes with fire. It's called the Foundry of Hephaestus. A legendary helmet is kept there. Bring it here so I might study it.
Seems like a dangerous journey for just a helmet.
It's not nearly the only treasure there. You can keep anything else you find.
All right. I'll go to the island and find the helmet.
Under the way!
Pirates are Poseidon's problem now.
What have you done? Didn't you hear me screaming? You sunk our reinforcements!
Those ships attacked me! I fought back, that's what I do!
I sent a message to the supply ships to disguise their sails. Look like a pirate and sail in unseen. Those ships had supplies and troops.
If I'd known they were reinforcements, I wouldn't have attacked. I need to set this right.
There's still time. If we can get these villagers ready for battle, they can fight off the pirates themselves.
I'll do it. I don't see an armory, though. Where's the smith?
He hasn't worked since the last Eaglebearer was here.
I'll get him making swords. Can the villagers ride?
For salt workers, they're not bad. And there's a horse breeder in town.
I'll talk to them.
Though we can't just arm them and tell them to fight. There's only one man who can rally the people. Claims to be a reborn Ajax the Lesser. Find him and get him back.
The villagers will be warriors when I'm done. With these things, if you're not careful. More?
Well, this...
Your tools.
The eagle...
I'll get them.
Of course.
Thank you.
pretty excited by now, getting out of here for a new life.
My last day. With these smith tools, I can finally return home and start a new life. Start a family, die old with a full belly, and a
I've got your tools right here.
Ah, what a day. You should be proud. You've given this old man purpose again. Now, if you could just set those aside for a moment, I'll get started.
Albinus! Calipides? I've seen a lot in my life, but that was brutal. Poor Calipides. That's not good.
Isfadasian, Cleo!
If it isn't the new Eagle Bearer. Trust me, I'm a lot better than the last one. Look, you want to be useful, new Eagle Bearer? Get back the stallion the other one of you lost to the pirates. I can get your stallion back, but we're going to need a lot. What for? The pirates are coming, and at least with mounts, the villagers have. Sure enough, but not a good one. I'll get. I should try to stay out of sight.
Hopefully
this goes better than last time.
Let's go. Hello.
Here you go. When the real Eagle Bearer says she's going to do something, she does it. What are you doing?
The first of you Eagle Bearers rode east to find this fruit. Said that the horse that eats it turns into Pegasus. Leave it to the gods to hide it in plain sight.
Why not take a bite yourself? Maybe it'll turn you into a Pegasus too.
Don't believe me? For how much I paid, this fruit has...
Wait!
Fly, Pegasus, fly!
Should be extra careful in this area. Thank you.
You're being watched, Mithios.
I think it's all right.
I knew it!
What the...
I don't...
Then...
Didn't...
I'm the...
You don't look anything like the other Eagle Bearer. Are you two a team or something?
There is no other Eagle Bearer. He's an imposter. Like you.
If I'm an imposter, what am I doing with Ajax's... I mean, my helmet?
That's Ajax's helmet?
But of course, it gives the wearer immortality.
Come on.
I paid the other Eagle Bearer a fortune to find its whereabouts for me. Then I set off to retrieve it as any hero would. I was on my way to win.
There is no other Eagle Bearer. Get that through your thick head.
People of Alpanos, rise from your salt mills, descend from the white crystal hills. Locris is under attack. The great Ajax has returned, now with a true child of Zeus, the real Eagle Bearer.
You are not Ajax, and that new Eagle Bearer pushed sweet Nikia off a cliff with a general steed.
Nonsense! I am Ajax Reborn, and we will now prove to you I am immortal.
Enough! Prepare yourself, Locrians.
You must choose to stand and fight, or let the pirates invade and destroy your homes.
This'll be easier than I thought. Now, light me on fire.
What?
It's okay. This is a magical helmet. The other Eagle Bearer told me it will protect me. You light the fire, the people will see I'm immortal, and then they will eat out of our hands.
If you say so.
I will now, and your pure flame to show you the gods bless us. The gods want us to rise to battle, and I'll prove it by surviving a final. It hurts! The helmet's not working! The helmet's not working!
By the gods, this is going to be a long day. This could not have gone worse. This has been a long, long day.
Tell me you're living up to the reputation of the real Eagle Bearer. You're back just in time.
Nikia's dead. She thought your horse was Pegasus.
She what? All right. We don't need horses to fight if we have weapons.
Talipidis?
What kind of act?
The really bad kind. He didn't see some stone blocks. He walked right into them and...
Enough! Without...
We haven't even talked about Ajax.
Did you find him?
Ajax had this helmet that he thought would make him immortal.
And?
It didn't.
Ah, Malaka.
Tell me about it.
I would ask literally anyone else. But what choice do I have? I need
Let's go.
Not a lot of people would have been honest with me the way it went. I respect that. I just hope there's still a chance we can make this right.
I will do everything I can to save these people.
Some of the villagers have armed themselves.
They still need us to fight with them. Go!
Ah!
I'm currently streaming. So, in a little while, I'll join that. Maybe once I'm done with this, we'll see.
You fought well.
As did you.
I am so sick of you and this cursed town!
I'll kill you where you stand!
I've killed everyone else in Alponos. What makes you so different?
That's right, come up here. And that was an easy kill. Fast travel point over to there? Nope. Alright, we're gonna do this fire line, then I'm going to get something to eat. Won't take very long. Well, actually, I don't know if it will or not. It might. Play that.
The actual eagle bearer. That explains why the invasion failed.
I've been stuck cleaning up.
What a glorious mess it was.
People are.
I didn't kill anyone. But you.
The fact that Mega.
Everyone.
Time for.
Mayor.
Chikaros! Attack!
Chikaros? Like.
I'm going to feed your corpse to Icaros. Stupid bird.
Dang it. Okay, buddy. That's it. Thank you. spot. Won't let me use my abilities. Clue for this cultist kind of. And I leveled up.